So Jamaica's World Cup qualifying campaign is nearing a crisis. More so after that one-all defeat to El Salvador. And going into the big game against USA tomorrow, 24 years to the day when we qualified for our first and only Senior Men's World Cup final at the same national stadium, aka The Office, the Maverick is gonna demonstrate the simplicity of the complexity of the situation this evening. Yes. With a few basic questions. Now, what will Coach Tapper Whitmore's starting 11 look like for tomorrow's game? Who are gonna start and who are gonna sit down on the bench? What formation will Jamaica play? How many of the players will be playing in their natural positions? And conversely, how many will be playing out of their natural position? And last but not least, how many of the Jamaican players will demonstrate on that field tomorrow a willingness to block them foot and pop them hand and twist them ankle and wring out them knee for the cause of qualifying Jamaica for the World Cup? You see the fact that the Maverick asks these questions and me can't answer them and you can't answer them either. That is why our campaign is in trouble. Yes, we're not trouble, we're not trouble, yes. We still have go, we still have go. But we're not trouble, yes. We still in a trouble, we still in a trouble. But we're not trouble, we're in a little trouble. We're in a little trouble. More than a little bit of trouble.